Star Wars Episode 8, The Last Jedi, is a mixed bag, in my opinion. This movie has a slew of problems, and I was generally bored throughout. If you're a Star Wars fan, this is either a movie you love or hate. But for me, I just didn't really care that much at the end of the day. Directed by Ryan Johnson, this film merely picks up after the events of the last film. Luke Skywalker, who is now living on a planet in a self-imposed exile, he wants nothing to do with Jedi. So when Rey is there, he trains her, and he also blames himself for what happened to Kylo Ren. As if you've seen the film, then you know that Luke Skywalker tries to kill Kylo Ren, hence why he put himself in this exile. And then from there, the whole movie goes and twists and turns, and a few surprises. I have to say, this is probably a weak Star Wars film. There are some things I like about this movie. There are some things I obviously didn't like. The things I did like, the visuals. The movie is visually beautiful. The music is great as ever. John Williams is one of the best music composers in any movie he's ever been in. Even if it's a bad movie. The actors, you know, they did a good job. You also have Mark Hamill returns, Carrie Fisher, Adam Driver, Daisy Ridley, John Boyega. And you have a few more that returns for this sequel. But let's talk about some of the things I don't like Supreme Snork. He was kind of misused. He wasn't that important. Kylo Ren was alright, I guess. Still not crazy villain, or whatever he's trying to be here. And then you have that side story of Finn and Rose. I don't know what that's supposed to be. Apparently, I guess it's like a side mission. But this film left me early bored. I was bored throughout it. And I'm guessing it's because I liked the original Star Wars films. And I pretty much grew up watching them. Because that's all those movies are. This film right here has its issues. And for the terrible screenwriting, I have to say they couldn't do a better job. Seriously, this movie is bad. It's not the worst Star Wars film you've probably ever seen. To some people it would be, but there's not a whole lot here to get excited about.
Alright, so spoiler. If you have not seen this film, I suggest you don't watch the rest of the review. Luke Skywalker ends up dying in this film, and I think that was a big mistake. He is one of the most renowned characters in the Star Wars franchise, and they just kill him off, like, at the very end. What the hell is that? This is a character that was famously great in the original trilogy, and you just kill him off? It's just bullshit like that that kind of pissed me off. The story has issues. Some of the acting is not all that great. But there's one highlight of this film is that Mark Hamill does a good job here. It's not the best performance he ever gave as Luke Skywalker, but I honestly wish they gave his character a better ending. This movie has its issues. Some people outright hate this film. I'm not one of them, but this movie is clearly bad to me. I don't like it that much. Like I said before, it's utterly boring in certain parts. And I just wish they did a better job with a film like this. Once again, Disney screws up.
On a scale of 1 to 10, I'm getting this film a 6. This is a bad Star Wars film. There are several things I don't like about it. It pissed me off in certain aspects. Them killing off Luke Skywalker was a mistake. And generally, the whole plot development of this film, it's just bad screenwriting in my opinion. I've seen terrible screenwriting before in Star Wars films, but this right here is just, oh, it's awful. This is not the worst Star Wars film I've seen yet, but damn, they surely dropped the ball with this, didn't they? Kind of makes me wish that George Lucas never sold his company to Disney. I honestly believe, as bad as some of those prequel films were, they're not like the worst Star Wars films that you would watch. I mean, ask any Star Wars fan of today, they'll probably say they hate these new Star Wars films. For me personally, this film is bad. And if you're not really invested, then don't waste your time on this film. Unless you really want to know what happens in this movie. And that's my review of Star Wars Episode 8, The Last Jedi. Okay, leave your comments in the section below. Let me know what you think about this film if you've seen it. Did you hate it? Did you enjoy it? Do you love this film? And also, what do you think about the certain character directions in this movie? I honestly wish Disney did a better job when it comes to movie franchises like this. What I mean by that is that Star Wars has been around for 4 years, and they gave us some great films over in that time frame, but this film here is just badly written. It's somewhat badly acted. And there are several situations in this movie that was utterly boring, in my opinion. Okay, up next is my review of Star Wars Episode 9, The Rise of Skywalker. Alright, this is Slum Guy 172 saying, peace out.